See, this is the question. If a function f z to z, that is a set's element, it will be z, that is integer, and b set's element also integer, that is why z to z. Defined by fx equal to this, we have to find f0, f0, f minus 2 and f3. Now see, fx equal to 2x minus 3 if x less than 0. But here f0 we have to find. So here it is written fx equal to 5 if x equal to 0. So fx is equal to 5 if x equal to 0 it is written. And we are finding f0. So what is the value of f0? Here you put f0 is equal to 5. So 5 is the answer. Then you see f minus 2 equal to, here is the function fx equal to 2x minus 3. Why? Because it is written x less than 0. Now see here we are finding f minus 2. That means the value is less than 0. Less than 0. So here we have to put minus 2. So f minus 2 is equal to 2 into minus 2 minus 3. That is equal to minus 4 minus 3, that is minus 7. So minus 7 is the answer. Next, x3, that is x greater than 0. See here x greater than 0. Fx equal to 5x plus 7. Fx equal to 5x plus 7. We have to take this one. Because f3 we want to calculate and 3 is greater than 0. So 5x plus 7. So here you put x equal to 3. Then it is coming 5 into 3. Plus 7, that is equal to 15, plus 7, that is equal to 22, and this is the answer. So here a set's element, actually the value of x here, this 0 minus 2 3, it is not told here to put, still I am putting here for your understanding. When 0, then we have got 5. When minus 2, then we have got minus 7. When 3, then 22. So here 0 is related to 5, minus 2 is related to minus 7, and 3 is related to 22. That's all.